So without further ado, let us welcome the Crusaders.